Supriya Lifescience IPO opens this week. Check dates, price band, other details. New Delhi, Supriya Lifescience will launch its 700 rupees crore initial public offering on December 16, Thursday. The Mumbai-based active pharmaceuticals ingredients manufacturer will sell its shares in the range of 265 to 274 rupees. The issue consists of issuance of fresh equity shares worth 200 rupees crore, whereas the promoter Satish Vaman Wag will offload 1.82 crore equity shares, aggregating up to 500 rupees crore. The net proceeds from the fresh issue will be utilized towards capital expenditure requirements, repaying of debts, and general corporate purposes. The company may offer shares at a discount to retail investors, as per its prospectus. 75% of the net issue is reserved for qualified institutional buyers, whereas non-institutional buyers will have 15% shares allocated for them. The company reported a net profit of 123.38 rupees crore in the fiscal year 2020-21, compared to a profit of 73.37 rupees crore in the previous year. ICICI Securities and Axis Capital have been appointed to manage the issue.